All right, guys, so how do we get over there to the snow world?
Oh, I know, my statue's over there.
So you can take us there, Toad?
Of course.
Matt, did we really have to bring him? He's so freaking annoying with his voice. He'll be fine.
Hey, I heard that. You want to say that again? You get a left hook to the face. I'll go 1-2 Mayweather on you, boy.
All right, everyone calm down. Oh, you want to go, you little? Is that a hat or your head?
Ah, you big-nosed freak.
Oh, you want to try that? Your head's bigger than your personality or your ego.
Hey, you want some of this stallion flubber? At least I'm not the lame brother.
Oh, my goodness. All right. Well, anyway, guys, welcome back to a brand new episode of the Super Mario series here on the Nintendo Switch edition of Minecraft, or the Super Mario Switch series here on the Nintendo Switch edition of Minecraft. If you guys are new to the series, make sure you go down below and smash that subscribe button first, because if you have not subscribed to this channel, oh my goodness, you should have definitely subscribed, because we post two new videos every single day, just like my two little knuckleheads over here. Two new videos every single day. Hey, that kind of hurt, Mario. Oh, sorry, I'm stronger than you, little wimp. At least I'm taller. That's true. All right, whatever. But guys, also, let's sort of smash that like button. Let's just get over 1,000 likes on today's video. That'd be absolutely amazing. And make sure you guys check out the Twitter and Instagram links in the description, as well as the merchandise link if you want to go check out the brand new merchandise we dropped for the month of February. Make sure you guys go do that, because that'd be absolutely awesome.
Come on, slowpokes. We gotta go.
Oh my goodness. See, he's already taking charge of the mission. Yeah, we brought him on as a sidekick.
Come on!
All right, oh my goodness. Well, it's going to be a long adventure. But guys, if you don't know, we're actually going to find another power error today. And Daisy told us that this one was in the snow area. So I don't know how we're going to get there, but we have to go to the snow area. Oh, I think I already see it. We already see that. What the? Is that Yoshi? What? Who said my name? Yoshi, what the heck are you doing? I'm sunbathing. What does it look like I'm doing? What the heck?
What the heck are you guys looking at?
Come over here, Toad. Oh my goodness. Yoshi, you just made this island? No, I found the island and I'm sunbathing on it. Well, I have so many questions. What are you guys doing? Oh, we're going to get a power error to save the kingdom. Sounds boring. I'd rather sunbathe. Yoshi, why do you get so lazy? You used to come on adventures with us all the time. Well, I don't want to come on an adventure with you anymore. I'm busy. Doesn't look like you're busy doing much. Sir, can I get you anything else to eat? No, thank you. I'm good right now. But maybe like a nice pina colada? Oh, right away, sir. Right away. What the heck is that? Oh, that's Clyde. He's my own personal assistant. Clyde? What the heck? Blah, I'm living the life. Yoshi, can you come on this adventure with us? I'm concerned. Yeah, Yoshi, you can't just sit around and do nothing all day with personal assistants. But why? Because that's how you get lazy. It looks like you already are lazy. So you want me to come on this stupid adventure? One adventure. Yes, only one. One thing, and then I can sunbathe. Yes, fine, sure.
Hello! Can we hurry up, please?
All right, 1 second. Let me think about it. You know what? I'll think about it over my pina colada. Clyde, where are you with my pina colada? Sir, I'm coming, sir. Right away. Oh, my goodness. Can I have a pina colada? Oh, sorry. For exclusive members of the Yoshi Club only. Wait, Yoshi Club? What the heck are you talking about? I don't know. Listen, I've been out of the game for a while, Mario. I'm retired. Well, I'm making you come. What? Mario, I saved you and Luigi from the deaths of Bowser, and this is the... You know how many Yoshi's Island mini games I had to go through with you two on my back, and you crying all the time, and going to a bubble every time I would hit something? No, I don't know what you had to go through. All right, well, I think I hear Clyde, so I'll decide soon. Oh my goodness, we don't have all the time.
Hello, let's go!
Oh my goodness, taking forever. Sir, your pina colada? Oh, why, thank you. Yeah, Clyde, you won't be needed anymore, you're set free. I'm free? I'm free! I'm free! What the heck was that for? Yoshi, you don't need a personal assistant. Yes, I do. Yoshi, you're coming with us. Fine. Alright, let's go. Manny, are you sure he won't weigh us down too? I like it when it's just us. Luigi, after this adventure, it'll be just us, alright?
Come on, let's hurry up, boys!
Oh my goodness, you're more annoying. Do you even care about this arrow?
Yeah, sort of, I guess.
Oh my goodness, can we just get in this thing already? Alright, let's go. Whee! Oh, I didn't quite make it. Hold up, I have to do that again. Alright, sitting in the thing. Here we go, and boom. Alright, oh, there we go, made it over. Alright, oh, Toad, who's behind us now?
Whatever, dude, alright? I don't really care, alright? You can have your own little thing, but I'll always be in front.
What? How the heck did you get over there so quickly?
My little secret. Toads never share their secrets.
Oh my goodness. All right. Well, anyway, we're almost over there. Do you even know where this thing is?
I just thought we were going to my statue. It's right there. Isn't it cool looking?
I mean, yes, but it's not what we really came to see. We're supposed to be fighting something evil and fight some crime and stuff like cool stuff like that. Oh, wait a minute. I think we may have found it. Mario, is that Larry Koopaling? Yeah. Oh, well, we bit his butt a lot of times. Let's go do it again. All right, I'm with Yoshi.
Hey, you're on my property.
Yeah, I'm on your property, am I? Look who it is, Mario and his little gang of misfits.
Misfits? Well, I mean, yeah, you're right. At least I'm the main character.
Hell, Mario, I give up my pina colada life for this. You better be nice to me.
Okay, well, I'm sorry.
Anyway, so I heard you're after a little arrow I might have.
Yes, we would like it.
Oh, well, just come across the bridge.
I don't think that's safe, Mario. Well, how do we know this is not a trap? It's definitely a trap.
Yeah!
Well, I'm right here, and I'm not going across the bridge.
Fine. Listen, just come attack me then. I'm wide open.
Oh, that sounds like a challenge to me. Let's go. You want some of this? Oh, the ice is slippery. Oh, no.
My plan has worked perfectly. You and your little friends have fallen down into my trap.
Where the heck even is he? It's me. Toad? Where's Toad? Toad?
Hey, I'm right here. I ain't fallen.
Okay, Toad, just stay up there.
Okay, I'll try not to fall in, but I'm gonna run really fast on the bridge. You wanna see it?
No, Toad, that's a bad idea.
Okay, look at me go. We are running really fast on the bridge. Wah!
Really, Toad?
Sorry, that'd be a good idea.
So,
what? Wait. Luddy, where even are you?
You can't see me?
No, I can't see you. Where the heck is he? I don't even know. What? Okay.
Well, it's time for you guys to die.
Die? We're not gonna die down here. We're not gonna die. Yeah, we're not gonna die.
My army will destroy you.
What army?
Oh, yeah? Check this out.
Well, what the heck are these things? Wait. There's not even that many of them. All right, wait. Mario, I know they look cute, but they could be evil. So you want to take them out?
Check this out. I can make millions, Mario. Millions of them.
Oh my goodness, guys. Start taking them out. Let's go. Come on. Oh, they're so easy. They're one-shot kills.
Oh, no. I have to create more. Much more.
Oh my goodness, guys. We have to take all these guys out. Mario, we're killing innocent beings. They're not innocent. They work for him.
I have a nice family.
Oh my goodness, Luigi, you just brutally murdered it. Oh, we defeated all of them.
Not so fast.
Oh yeah, you want some of this? You better just keep making them because we can just keep taking them out. Easy peasy. Wait guys, let's at least interview one of them. Hold up, don't touch it. Luigi,
hey, look evil.
Alright, let's interview one.
Well, I'm going to make more. You guys can interview it.
Alright. Hello.
Hey, how are you?
I'm very good. How are you?
Oh, just enjoying the nice day in the park. I can't wait to see my family, wife, and kids.
What the heck? What happened?
It took off its head, Mario.
Those things are demonic. Get rid of them all. Oh my goodness. We have to get rid of these things. Okay, come on. Take them all out. Take it out. Okay. Oh my goodness. There's too many of them. Go. Take them out.
This isn't working. Why didn't I pick more powerful mobs?
Yeah, this was kind of a dumb choice for mobs. These are way too easy to defeat. All right, guys, you stay down here and distract him. I'm going up to get the thing.
No. Don't go up.
Guys, I'm way ahead of him. He's never going to catch me now. Oh, wait, shoot. I tripped on the ladder.
Don't you go up there.
Oh, yeah? I'm already up here. All right, come on. We just have to get inside the building and... there, no. Oh, my goodness.
Not so fast, Mario.
Guys, a little help here.
Don't worry, Mario. We got an explosive idea.
All right, wait.
You're not going anywhere with this chest.
Anywhere? What? Oh, no. They locked the door. What's going on?
I'll take that. You want this, Mario? Well, you're never going to get...
Oh, Heather.
What the heck are you doing?
Oh, I decided to drop by. Okay. Toad, how's that coming along? Oh, where is he?
Oh, hey, Mario. Just got a little something right here.
Yoshi, can you get out of there? What's going on? Run the other way. Oh, my goodness. Run. Oh, okay, keep going. Hop on the tree. It's gonna blow.
See you later.
Toad, what the heck?
He should be pretty wounded now.
Toad, you blew up the whole island.
Whoopsies.
Must reach the arrow. Not today. This will be mine. And I'll also be taking this. Not my magic wand. Not my magic wand. This is not your day, Larry. I'll get you, Mario. I'll get you. Come on, guys. Let's go back to Daisy. All right, guys. Well, that is how you defeat a guy. And we got our arrow of leaping. Yes, guys. Another power arrow to add to our collection. So all we have to do is go back to Daisy and show her. But, guys, thank you so much for watching today's episode. If you guys did enjoy it, make sure you go down below. Yoshi, I'm going back to my tropical life. I don't even care about your intro. See you guys later. Oh.
Yeah, I'm going back to see my statue. Bye.
Oh. Well, it looks like it's just us again, Luigi. Good, that's the way it should be. Alright, guys, if you're new to the series, make sure you go down below and smash that like button. If you're new to the channel, make sure you do subscribe. And we will see you guys inside the next one. Peace out, guys. Bye!
What we do here is go back.
Hey, guys, what's going on? Hopefully, you guys did enjoy that episode. If you did, please smash that like button down below. You guys, non-stop support really is what drives this channel and keeps me going. And this month of February, we have new and exciting series coming out for you guys to enjoy, so you guys can smash that like button and get ready for that. Also, since this is the Odyssey vs. Galaxy month of February, we have dropped new merch. The link is in the description. You know I'm wearing the Team Galaxy shirt because I'm on Team Galaxy. So it's very exciting. So make sure you cop yours in the link in the description. You can also follow me at Twitter at Tripolars with a Z, or the link is also in the description of that, or on Instagram at Official Tripolar, and the link is also in the description for that. So make sure you don't miss out on that. Subscribe to the channel if you haven't already. Join one of the fastest growing Minecraft channels on this platform on YouTube. Guys, thank you so much for the support, and hopefully you guys did enjoy the episode and watch more in the future. But until next time, have a nice time, guys. All right, see ya.